and coat the white non-conductive PCR cradle. Once you've done that, you want to reinstall the wiper blade. To reinstall the PCR, I'm going to take one PCR post and slide it into the black cradle and lay the other PCR post onto the white cradle. Then using a flat blade screwdriver, you're going to push the post into place. Now we're going to install the drum. We've already coated the drum pin with conductive grease. We're going to take the drum hole here on the drum, and we're going to